Now my mouth tastes like cream and pumpkin. Hey guys, it's Daniela. Today I am taking you guys to Starbucks and Dunkin' with me. I know that the fall drinks for Starbucks and Dunkin' already came out, I think like a month ago, but today feels like a very fall day weather. Today feels like a huge fall day type of... Today's weather feels like fall. I can't talk today. It's kind of gloomy and gross. The sun isn't really out. So I figured today's a good day to try Dunkin' and Starbucks drinks. So I'm going to both. I'm going to compare the Dunkin' drink. I think they came out with a pumpkin spice latte. And compare it to Starbucks' other drinks. I know Starbucks already has their own pumpkin spice latte, but I might get that one. And I know there's one called like the pumpkin cold brew. Cream something. I'm gonna get one of those. I might get two at Starbucks. I don't know. I'm either gonna get one from each or two from each and maybe like a little snack because I'm a little hungry. So we're gonna try these out once this traffic is up. But yeah, I'm excited. And I'm not a huge fan of pumpkin or anything, so hopefully these taste good to me. We're gonna try it. It's fall. We need a new drink. As if I even like get Dunkin' and Starbucks all the time. I need a new drink, so we're going to Dunkin' first, and after we'll go to Starbucks. So see you in a minute. It's gonna be a second for you. Okay, I'm outside of Dunkin', so we will be right back. I got two drinks. Pumpkin spice latte and the oat milk latte is a new one, so I want to try it because it's fall. Here are the drinks, and now we are going to go to Starbucks. Okay, let's go. Okay, I do want to say, like, when I was parked over there getting Dunkin', this guy was parked super freaking close to me. I didn't know if I should move my car or not. I almost like hit him, I feel like, getting out. I mean, I didn't. I literally was super careful, but it was so awkward. I could see why people get so uncomfortable like vlogging and taking videos when they don't have other people with them, but whatever. We're not gonna care because we're doing what we want. All right, Starbucks time. All right, made it to Starbucks. If you're wondering why I keep changing masks, I'm doing a video on rating masks and stuff, so don't forget to check that out. So freaking long. All right, here are all the drinks. There's two Starbucks and two Dunkin'. I hope that no one comes and kicks me out because I'm technically parked in front of a gym. But anyways, here are the drinks. So I guess I'll do Dunkin' first. So I got the pumpkin spice latte and then an oat milk latte. I can't speak. This one is the oat milk latte because it's almond milk. So let's see. I should have asked for sugar or something. It doesn't really taste like anything. You could definitely taste the coffee in it. Like, you know, Dunkin' is usually not strong in their coffee. Yeah, this one is definitely strong. All right, this is not my favorite, but good it's almond milk because I can't drink all these four drinks by myself, so I'm giving this to my sister. Yeah, it's okay. I think it just needs a little more sweet, I guess. I'm a huge sweet tooth. It literally just tastes like an iced coffee. Yeah, all right, next. I'm not impressed with that one. This one is the other Dunkin' one. It's the pumpkin spice latte, the new one. So again, I hope I like this. I'm not a huge fan of pumpkin. Oh my God. This is actually so good. It tastes way better than the oat milk latte. Wow. I can definitely taste the pumpkin in this. It tastes sweet. Like, I didn't add any extra sugar or anything like that, but it tastes sweet. It tastes actually really good. Ooh. I really like this one. I would definitely get this. It almost kind of tastes like caramel in a way, but like pumpkin caramel. Yeah, I definitely like this. And I got it with whole milk. I just asked for like the regular whatever they usually do. It's whole milk. I definitely like this. It tastes sweet. It's like a pumpkin caramel latte, but with no caramel. And I love caramel, so okay. This one is my favorite from Dunkin', the pumpkin spice latte. Right now, from Starbucks, I don't have anything to mix this with, but I guess I'll just try it like this and then mix it with a straw. But it's the pumpkin cream cold brew. Actually, I really like the cream cold brew sound. I don't know, like the way cream cold brew sounds is really pretty. This doesn't taste like anything. Use a Dunkin' straw. It just tastes like coffee, but like with cream and sugar. Let's see. Okay, honestly, this tastes pretty good. The pumpkin taste isn't as strong in this one as it is in the Dunkin' one. This one tastes more like cream. I feel like I'm not being descriptive enough. It tastes like cream coffee, but not really pumpkin. Like, I don't mind this one. If I had to choose between this one and Dunkin' pumpkin spice latte, if I wanted a pumpkin-y taste, I would choose the Dunkin'. If I wanted a creamy taste, I would choose this one, the Starbucks one. Because the pumpkin taste isn't really that evident. Gotta taste it. It tastes good. I like this one. Yeah, I don't know. I'm in between this cream cold brew and the pumpkin one from Dunkin'. But again, this one doesn't taste pumpkin-y, so... yeah, I don't know. If you wanted a pumpkin flavor, go with the Dunkin' one. And last but not least, this is the salted caramel mocha frappuccino. I don't usually like mocha, but this tastes really good. Like, you can definitely taste the mocha and the caramel in it. I don't think that this is a coffee-based one, but you can definitely taste, like, you taste chocolate first, and then after you taste caramel. And they also have, like, those crunchy things on the top. Oh my god, this tastes so good. This is, like, one of Starbucks' new fall drinks. They had two others, like, one that was pumpkin and one that was, like, also mocha, but I really like caramel, so I chose this one. This one's good. Yeah, you taste the mocha first, and then, like, after you get the caramel. And the mocha, it tastes like chocolate, like... and it tastes like kind of like chocolate milk or like a hot chocolate. Like a cold hot chocolate or like cold chocolate milk. Like chocolatey chocolate milk kind of thing. It's really good. It's very creamy too. Oh my god, I drank a good amount of that. If I were to rate these, so let's do worst to best. So the worst one was this oat milk latte from Dunkin'. It doesn't taste like anything. Yeah, it just tastes like plain coffee. The coffee flavor is too powerful for me, and I don't like that. I like when my coffee tastes like sugar. People are gonna be like, you like sugar with coffee. Yeah, basically, you right. So this one, no, I keep drinking it. I don't want it anymore. And then I'm in between, if I was rating this for like fall flavors, this one would be like the second worst. This would be out of like from 1 to 4, like the last one I just did was number 4. It's not good. This one would be number 3 just because I would think of pumpkin as like my fall flavor, and this has mocha and caramels. If I wanted a true fall flavor, I would get the pumpkin ones, but this one is, it's still really good. I like it. I just wouldn't categorize it as like a fall drink. Or I guess because of the chocolatey flavor. I don't know, but you know, I think pumpkin is more of like a fall cute vibe, but it's still really good. And then between 2 and 1, like the best ones, I really like both of these. Like, they're both so good. This one tastes truly like pumpkin, and this one tastes more creamy. So again, if you want more pumpkin-y flavor, get the Dunkin' pumpkin spice latte. And if you want just more like creamy, can kind of taste pumpkin but not really, get the pumpkin cream cold brew. This is so creamy, it's so good. Oh yeah, I think they even put like cinnamon on the top too. Double fisting. No. This one's so good. All right, I don't even know which one I'm gonna choose to drink later. All the drinks except for the freaking oat milk one was ugh. The oat milk one was gross. The rest of these are good. I approve. I really like it. So those were the drinks. You can tell which ones I actually liked because I drank more of them. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video and watching me splurge on buying 4 coffees for myself. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them, but at least I tried them. Oh my god, you see, the sun came out after I got all the coffees. So oh, Mother Nature knew I was recording. Stay tuned, I might do more food reviews, trying new things that come out. So yeah, stick around if you like those. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Now my mouth tastes like cream and pumpkin. It is fall deliciousness in my mouth right now. Also, after trying just those four, like sipping the top of them, I feel full. I didn't even eat lunch today. I feel full. That says something.